The thing I'm most extravagant with is my horses. They're definitely an extravagant present to myself, yeah. I have 6 horses. I collect horses and I collect unopened mail. I just get sent mail, I don't open it. What advice should I have taken but did not? Yeah, I've always made the right decision, I don't know. I don't know. I guess not to worry about it, anything, is advice that I think we could all remind ourselves of. What 5 words best describe me? Unintentionally mean, but actually nice.